Hello friends, today me and my team are going to explain about water molecules. Well, let's start by defining what is water. In water, there are two types of molecule, which is oxygen and two hydrogen atoms. So, in water molecules, it has one oxygen atom and two hydrogen atoms, as you can see in this picture. These atoms are connected by a covalent bond. This happens due to the attraction between two non-metal materials. This is the covalent bond. In chemistry, it has a molecular geometry of a V-shaped bend. As you can see, it has a V shape, a kind of V shape, I guess. And it has an angle of 104.5 degrees. Well, as you can see here, this is a molecule of water. So, let's head on to our next piece of paper to discuss our new subject. Well, our next topic is about the intermolecular forces that acts in one water molecule to another. So, in a water molecule, there is a type of intermolecular force which is called a hydrogen bond, which is very special because hydrogen bond only occurs in nitrogen, oxygen, and fluorine, which is attracted with a hydrogen atom. Well, this explains how water molecule has a hydrogen bond in it, because there is a oxygen molecule and a hydrogen molecule. To make you understand easier, I will draw some water molecule first. Now I am done with drawing the water molecules. So to show you what the hydrogen bond looks like, I am going to demonstrate it in this picture. In a hydrogen bond, you need a lone pair of the oxygen atom in water molecule and a hydrogen atom. And the bond is created when the partially positive hydrogen atom is attracted to the partially negative oxygen atom. So we can see that in here we have four hydrogen bonds. Well, these are the simplest way to explain hydrogen bond, and I really hope that you will understand this better. Learn it yourself. So, this is the end of our explanation about water and hydrogen bond.
And we are done! Or are we?
Join me and we can become the most powerful actors in the world.
Who are you?
I am Dark Hyphen.
No!
She's mine!
Who are you again?
I'm Hydro-Jet.
What do you want from me?
I need your power.
No, I won't!
My demolition forces are greater than yours.
Let's.
Stop!
Why don't we just work together?
Oh yeah.
Why are you doing this stuff?
Come on, let's just ally ourselves a new alliance called the V-Shape.
Yo, lama banget pakai toiletnya.
Hi, I'm Joshua from VGM Productions. Thanks for watching our video. If you like it, click the like button below and don't forget to subscribe. Wait for our next video right here at VGM Productions. See you soon. Now watch me whip. Now watch me nae nae.